everybody, this is Starsanity64 back again with another part of this Let's Play. Thanks to your votes, winner or not, this is Kirby Super Star for the Super NES. On our last episode here, we have successfully completed Spring Break. So next up here is DynaBlade. DynaBlade, they were pretty much a buffed up version of Spring Break, except it introduces 5 new stages and 4 linear story. So as you see here, DynaBlade is wearing all the props, she must be stopped. Master delivers an ability and defeat. Pretty simple, so pretty straightforward. A little bit more hard in Spring Break, but that's okay. Alrighty there, truth plain copy, no thank you. Alrighty there, so here's the map, so here's the screen there. It has a more map-like feature to it, which is a new take. Trying stuff new, instead of like having a linear map. Alrighty there, so here you are, starting to find it. I don't remember the name of about the screen, but disturbing when you think about it, but hey. Alrighty, gold minigun. Alright, one. Alright. Alrighty there, that's stage one done. Now, there's stage two there, which, if I remember correctly, I think it's Mallow Castle or something like that. We'll be right back. cartridge done, and we got an enemy on it. Let me take that one out. Alright, Iron Man.
There.
not done with running there, but I just want to see some more. And that's a track right there. Freaking that thing here with the tough thing to do with, like, the thing that's fire. Oh no. Jump in here first. Alright. Alright, there. DynaBlade is next. Kirby Super Star. So, in the next episode, there we go.